was a stump of Jesse, and a branch of Eliza's roots. These words are the inspiration of our Jesse tree. The Jesse tree tells the story of Jesus' family and God's covenant with his chosen people. A family is like a tree from the trunk to the leaf, each part is important. The people of the Jesse tree are the ancestors of Jesus.
Our symbol is the apple because we ate the forbidden fruit in the Garden of Eden. My name is Adam and my wife is Eve. We represent the first people created by God, and Eve is the mother of all the living.
The rainbow is a sign of God's promise to me of a donor blood to Jesus' feet. God said to me, I set the rainbow in the clouds to serve as a sign of the promise between me and the earth. I will see it and recall my promise to all creatures that are on the earth. My name is Noah. I want to represent the covenant made by God, who has made me a father of faith. He told me I would have as many examples as earth and stars in the sky. I believe in God's promise. Sarah is my wife, a very old and would not like to miss my mom's apron.
The symbol is the smiling face. I was the only son of Abraham and Sarah. When the messenger from God told my parents that they would have a son in their old age, this is why when I was born, they call me a name that means bless. My name is Isaac. I am the son of Isaac. In a dream I saw a ladder, and the angels brought me a message from God. I obeyed God and lived in the land that he gave me. My name is Jacob.
My father raised me a special food. My jealous brother is a different little distant blood and intensive to my problems, so you would think I would be killed. I later saved my family from starvation and became ruler of all of Egypt. My name is Joseph.
My symbol is the ease that I work in the wheat and barley fields of Boaz. When my later married, I am the great grandmother of Canadians. My name is Ruth.
I am a poor farmer who lives in Bethlehem. I have 8 sons. My symbol is a sheep because my youngest son, David, was a shepherd, and he was called by God to be a king. My name is Jesse.
My symbols are hard because I was a senior in college and musician. I put on my heart and sing songs to God. My name is King David, and I wrote this book for 4 years. This is the crown and the son of the great King David. I chose a king and was in our position.
And my name is Joseph.
The lily is my symbol. I live in the town of Nazareth with my husband Joseph. God asked me to be the mother of his son Jesus. I was afraid, but I trusted God and said yes. My name is Mary.
The heart represents all of us. Jesus, our brother, has made us members of his family through baptism. We are happy to be part of his wonderful family.
Of David in the town of Bethlehem. The starving people gave to me. My father inspired the prophets to tell us.
gather as a family, Lord Jesus, to thank you for sharing your life with us. Long before you were born, many good people truly believed that you were coming, many patiently waiting for you. In Advent, we truly believe that Christmas, your birthday, is coming, and that you will come again someday in glory. Bless us as we remember these special members of your family who came before us. Bless us, too, as we celebrate the members of your family.